awesome guys. I'm checking out Esther Phillips. This one's titled "That's All Right with Me." One of you guys in the comments requested this one, but yeah, I haven't heard this one. I know that it is sampling Mobb Deep, or no, not is sampling, but Mobb Deep sampled this song for what's that song title? "Give Up the Goods." Yeah, that one I think. But yeah, I wanted to hear the original as well, so that's why I'm doing it. And yeah, I'm very curious and excited to check out the original source of that song, you know, in this song. So yeah, let's check it out. I always love the beat on that song too. So it's like very fitting that I listen to the original.
If you wanna make love to me, if you want to make me your own, and if you want to make me your slave, that's all right with me.
That's all right, boy. That's all right.
That's all right with me. If I must work both day and night, if I must supply your every need, and if I only get to see you once in a day, hey baby, that's all right with me.
That's all right.
Smooth, real smooth.
I'll keep you happy all the days of my life. I'll even do all for you. I want the whole wide world to know that I love you so.
To hold your hand,
and if you need someone to be on, hey baby, that's all right with me. Mm-hmm. That's all right with me.
That was real nice, very smooth, very romantic song, I guess you could say. And basically the context from what I got was just her being like, you know, all the things you want me to be, that's all right with me. You know, that's basically the gist of the song. But yeah, I wonder, this felt like a 60s song, to be honest. Maybe early 70s, late 60s. It felt like somewhere around that era. But yeah, great track. I really enjoyed it. And yeah, Esther Phillips, That's All Right With Me. If you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.